I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear
finally. There's nothing like a white Christmas.